Going.
Let's go Retail Row again. This is the part I'm good at, the beginning, because it's very clear exactly what I need to do. Find stuff and kill people. It's after that where sometimes I make questionable decisions, but for the most part, you know, that's fine.
I was gonna get those three warehouses in there.
We are in duos, and I have an umbrella now. That's interesting. Because before, if you hadn't won in duos, you don't get an umbrella in duos. So I guess they changed it now, so if you won at all, you get an umbrella in duos. Okay, that gave me nothing. Green assault rifle right there, I need to get that. Preferably before I get shot in the back. Okay, oh, that's nice up there.
Oh, Scar H, thank God.
Nice.
I just gotta live now, is the thing.
A dude's about to run in.
Cause that dude's probably has a buddy, and that buddy's gonna fuck me up.
Oh, it's two guys.
Is that me?
Oh my God, dude, I hit one of them three times, so they have one health. Yeah.
Oh hell, and a hand basket brain, this is intense! I need to find a corner! Ah!
Also, you can pick up only ammo and extra stacks for things you already have by pressing and holding Y, getting your pickaxe out, and then running over all the loot. Like, you don't, yeah, you still have to press X, but like, if you have your pickaxe out, you can't pick up weapons. Unless you have a free slot available. I also don't really enjoy solo very much. Well, I mean, I do enjoy solo, but like, I don't enjoy solo very much because you have to constantly try hard, and constantly try harding isn't a whole lot of fun for me.
Oh, we're not in the circle at all. Holy shit.
Oh no, we're close though. We can wait till the circle starts placing, we'll be fine. Because the circle spawns way out in the map, like way past the radius, so. But you could probably wait until, like, the circle's at the prison, we'll be fine.
Oh lag.
No, it's just a ceiling zapper.
I lag so
bad. I mean, I'll take it, I've used them a couple times. Somebody's in here.
I swear to God, I saw somebody. Flag!
No, there's someone.
Can we have that? She just got shot at from different angles, so I'd get
them. Yeah, we did. But I was getting them. Trying to find them using the third person cheats here, but. So, shut that door. Med kit in here. A sniper, they have a nice shot on me right now. find that person that shot at us, but can't do it. We don't really need to go yet. We have plenty of time. Due to the
shrink, man. I have bad luck without running it. I'm just
well, I can tell you exactly where we're gonna need to run, but right now it's the biggest circle, and we're fairly close to the circle. So just chill here and try and find old Cookboy. Shout at us. Yeah, I mean, we can already see the circle right now, like, just from this position, so we're in no rush. I don't know where he's at, but I know he has not left yet. Actually, he might have, but I doubt it.
I say, how do you know?
It was more like me thinking the way he would be probably thinking, and that is to try and find a good angle on us and get us both down.
People just leave doors open all the time, don't they?
Yeah, they do. I mean, I leave them open if I'm leaving the place and not coming back, but
I try and, you know, close them behind me.
I don't, because if you leave it open, that means it's already looted. And if you shut it,
close it and you waste their time.
It's not really a big deal, though, because, I mean, I check places even if the doors are open.
Especially if I'm being chased, I close all the fucking doors. They don't know.
Oh yeah, if I'm being chased, I'll close the doors because then people have to open the door. Okay, I'm just gonna move in a circle now. I don't think if he is around, he's not coming out. So I can go ahead and get in here and start getting set up.
Yeah, this one's moving out. I'm scared.
You're
more
fine.
Scared of the storm than I am anything.
You're
really
fine.
I'm stuck on leaves. I'm stuck on leaves.
We could have waited till the storm hit Retail Row and we could have outran it.
Yeah, I'm good.
I found the person. Or a person. Probably not them, but, yeah. I don't think they have anyone with them, so I actually might be that dude. If they do have someone with them, they are very far behind them. And that's not usually how duos works. They're running into the hangars over here. Did you see him right there?
Where?
He's over here.
Which building?
He's running past the left hangar building now.
I see a guy all the way off in the distance past the left building. He's going to show that building's name.
Gunfight over here. There's another dude.
Yeah,
got that dude. There's another one over here to the right though, coming up, and there's someone else on the feet on over the hills probably.
There's more people out there.
I know.
Imagine there are snipers. They're gonna try and take up aim.
I'm gonna wall this back area over here.
Nope, running. I see one guy running.
Jump from behind here without hearing them break it or build over it. So they have to.
I'm gonna walk out here soon. Good. Trey put in group chat?
No.
His brother got him comm banned until fucking Saturday.
Probably being a douchebag on Overwatch.
On me. Northwest, 330. He's running.
He is running.
I see him, yeah. Ooh, lag. Nice. Oh, that's some juicy lag.
Oh wow, we're quite a ways away from it. Oh shit.
Yeah, that's why the person turned and just left the fight. Make sure your guns are reloaded, I guess. That's how I like to be while I'm running.
The guy blew something up or destroyed something.
Up there, on the sniper tower. He's destroying stuff now.
I haven't seen him come out.
No, he's still destroying stuff up there. We have some time here, so no need to rush just yet. But we need to get him on the way down. If we're gonna get him before we go. Oh, that's the one I shot at. Let's go confirm this kill. I think they might only have a pickaxe though. There's no way, but yeah, they ran around.
Oh wow, there's a shit ton of people. Holy fuck.
I got them. And him. Oh, and this person over here. He's shooting at me, missing almost every shot.
We need to move, Brayden, we need to move.
I'm gonna take a little damage to get some of these guns.
Fuck it, I'm losing, I always die to
fucking anything. Yeah, I'm not very much afraid of the storm unless I know there's people gonna be waiting for me on the outside of it. Especially because that person that's shooting is gonna get caught in the storm.
Somebody's
too.
Somebody's already built a huge fucking tower.
To the left, 280, around there, between west and 285, someone just ran by. Someone else is coming in on my side. They're gonna probably shoot at me here in a second. Shoot it down, baby. Yeah, I'm down, dude. They're gonna hop in here and get me. Yeah, this dude's just around the corner. Yes, Mitchell, yes. There's more people though, so you're gonna have to wall up this wall before you do it. And then get me quick, because that wall can easily be, well, any of these walls can be easily shot down, because they're all weak from that dude.
Sit.
I'll take those heavy bullets. I got a sniper. And I gotta use this med kit.
Supply drop right here, actually.
That's probably what people are fighting over. If I had to guess. I can get it. Yep, behind.
Get him! Give me!
My aim was so garbage right there.
Oh, we gotta move too. Holy shit. These guys are still just building. We're gonna have to get up there.
I can't. You gotta run now. Oh, that's a grenade launcher, okay.
We're gonna need a grenade launcher.
Sweet, okay. Actually, I'm even outrunning the circle at this size, so we're good.
I think it's gonna be impossible to get to them now. I see one guy by that damaged house up there on top of the hill.
Oh, they're falling to their death. Yep, someone shot it out. It's that dude that didn't stick the landing right there. I got bandages for you.
I got it.
Okay. Oh dang, dude, we're at 6 people left.
I have another epic gun, but I don't know what it is. Switch to it. I can see the
it's
hell
it's scope assault rifle. That's the one I saw you pick up.
Yeah, we'll up at the destroyed house. Let's go.
Full clip. That does have a full clip. Sweet.
Yep. Let's go.
There's one person down. Got the grenade launcher ready. There's only 3 other people that aren't us left. Where do you see him?
Shooting up here. I imagine he's following him.
Did that so his teammate would screw off. Oh no, Prince calling me.
Go on me.
Killed this dude.
Oh yeah! Let's go!
Victory
boy!
Royale, boy!
Let's go! There's something good at that supply drop.